what should I say? We're in Jersey! We're in Jersey. We're taking a slightly extended weekend to come and check out this island, courtesy of Visit Jersey. And the very first thing we've done after just grabbing a few coffees in St Helier is to head to La Mare Wine Estate for a little bit of a tour and then some cream teas. Finished up at La Mare Wine Estate. We're going to a place called Devil's Hole, which is literally just like 10 minutes down the road. And there's this cool like devil statue. It's really big actually. It's almost camouflaged in there. Damn nature. We're at Corbière Lighthouse, pretty awesome little walk across the rocks, which you can only do at low tide. There it is. We can't go up it. St. Brilada's in view. Okay, whee! So we're in the Crab Shack. So we've got the island platter of gambas, prawns, salmon, crab claw with saffron aioli and corn marie rose, crab donut, Mexican salmon, and it matches Dom's top. We made it, we survived the walk.
Do you reckon we burnt more calories than in our lives?
For sure. Jersey ice cream in.
Now, where are my tomatoes?